It does. Race 8, last leg of the quaddie coming up. Good luck, everyone, if you're alive. With the quaddie, we're set to run. Angel Dash, a good start. The inside, quick to go from the outside. There is Spring Bomber, and also Milky Jones leads them through the first turn. Milky Jones takes them down the back, out in front by about a full length at this point. Spring Bomber in a second position. The outside, there is May Hayes railing along Angel Dash, about a head away the inside. Next, the run, a big break there to Tugra, and last of all now is Dinah Gregg racing the way off the back here. Milky Jones out in front, leads by three, approaching the home corner. Spring Bomber's got the front runner in his sights as they go towards the line. Milky Jones, the outside, getting up there. Spring Bomber from Milky Jones. Then a break in the field. We had to May Hayes, Angel Dash. Behind them next was Dinah Gregg. Tugra last in. The time they've posted for the run, 29.62. Spring Bomber.